ran into a burning building. I'm sure many have called you a hero for that. You saved a 10-month-old child. You're being honored. But when you think about what you must do in that situation, how do you process it?
We kind of just didn't really think. We were trained from the first day we stepped on the job, and we all just worked really well together to come out and bring him and do the right thing. So.
Thank you for what you've done. Congratulations on this award. Ladies and gentlemen, your fire.